£40,000 of naturally heated aircraft capable of Mach 2 in the city today.